Hello friends, this video on semiconductors part 31 is brought to you by examfear.com. No more fear from exam. Please make sure that you have watched all the videos till part 30 before going ahead with part 31. So let us look at problem 1. Write the truth table for the circuit given below consisting of NOR gates and identify the logic operation which this circuit is performing. So try to plot the truth table first. So now what happens here, if you see A and B, it passes through a NOR gate. So what will be the output here? It will be A plus B bar. This passes through another NOR gate. So what will be the output here? A plus B. So that means the final output is Y is equal to A plus B. So we understood which logic operation it is performing. It is performing the OR operation, right? So your output truth table will be 0, 1, 1, 1, right? Okay, so let us look at the next problem. It says, write the truth table for the circuits given below consisting of NOR gates and identify the logic operations. So for the first one, if you see, the output Y will be nothing but A bar. So which logic operation is it performing? It is a NOT gate. And the truth table would be somewhat like this. 0, 1, 1, 0. That's it. For the second case, you have A bar here, B bar here, and here. What would be the output? It will be A bar plus B bar bar. Right? So let us try to draw the truth table. It is 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1. So if you put both as 0, you will get 1 plus 1, that is 1, which when inverted gives 0. When this is 0, invert, it will become 1. This is 1, it will become 0. So 1 plus 0 is 1, which when inverted again becomes 0. Similarly, this becomes 0 and this becomes 1. What is this truth table looking like? This truth table resembles the truth table of AND gate. Therefore, it is performing the AND operation. Let us look at the last problem of this lesson. It asks us to sketch the output Y from a NAND gate having inputs A and B given below. So what is your NAND gate? In a NAND gate, the output is given by A, B bar. So let us quickly plot the truth table of a NAND gate. For a NAND gate, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1. So what do you get? This will be 1, this will again be 1, this will be 1, this will be 0. Now using this, we will plot the output. So if you see here, for the first time interval, this is 1, this is 1, this is also high, this is also high. So high, high will make the output low. Now in the second segment, both are low. So when both are low, it will make the output high. In the third segment, one is low and the other one is high. So it will again make it high. This segment, one is low, this is high. So it will keep it high. Here both are high, so it will again make it low. And here again both are low, so it will again make it high. So this is how the output will look like. Right? So with this, I would conclude this lesson on semiconductor electronics. And I hope that I was able to explain you the basics of semiconductors. And also would like you to understand, give more focus on the working of p-n junction, the formation of p-n junction, the biasing of a transistor, because those are the important topics and they will help you understand semiconductor electronics even in your future. So meet you in the next lesson. Thank you. Please visit examfear.com to watch free educational videos, try free online tests, get the best quality study materials, study from the best tutors and mentors, and much more. Thank you once again.